Cognition or thinking is said to occur in an ineffable realm known as the mind. But what is the mind? A mind is the intellectual or rational faculty in man, the understanding, the intellect, the power that conceives, judges, or reasons, also the entire spiritual nature. The soul.
The soul.